All right, everybody, I have to confess, I am Dr. Gerhard. No, what are you thinking? Of course I'm not Dr. Gerhard. I'm Dr. Carlo. I've been calling myself Dr. Carlo, well, since I graduated med school, that's when. Those of you who don't know, I received a first message from someone, which I'm gonna show on the screen, saying how they found me on a website advertising penis size enlargement pills. And I'm gonna show you the video.
Etsimme parhaillaan testaajia uudelle mieskuntoa parantavalle tuotteellemme. Testaajat ovat innoissaan mahtavista tuloksista, jopa 8 senttiä pidempi penis 2 viikossa. Jos haluat kokeilla tuotetta ilmaiseksi, klikkaa videon linkkiä ja tilaa itsellesi ilmainen pullo tänään.
So, I go to the video, and I normally notice that they're using my video with some audio promoting something, which I have no idea what it was other than the context of what they're doing. So I look, and they even using my own picture as their avatar to answer questions about the product and things like that. So I posted some comments saying, hey guys, this is me in the video and I did not authorize it, take me down. Couple days passed, nothing. I go through YouTube, complained, whatever, copyright. Hey, these people stole my personality. And it's called a privacy complaint. And I get this note from YouTube. That they're not doing anything because they can't really, doesn't violate privacy guidelines. Sure, all my videos get demonetized and flagged and taken down. But when my image is used to promote something else, they don't find anything wrong with that. So I went again and I submitted a copyright complaint. And let me tell you, it's a legal issue. So I used like tons of fields and things to fill out. And to this point, I'm still waiting on a response back. But usually whenever I've done that kind of copyright stuff, eventually gets taken down. But long story short, there is nothing that's really gonna keep them from downloading some other one of my videos and putting whatever audio they want on it and using it for something else. That's the danger of the internet. So long story short, yes, I mean, this will be taken down. I find it hilarious that they're using me, but it's also insulting because a lot of people are finding me on porn sites. I mean, wait, they're finding me on... Anyway, it'll be taken down soon, at least from the YouTube. It doesn't mean it's not going to be taken down from whatever other sites they possibly could post me as pictures or whatever. So it'll be what it'll be. But if you're curious, I am not Dr. Gerhard. I will never be. I will never find myself promoting stuff like that. So thanks for asking. But no, it's not me. All right.